In this lesson, we have introduced the P versus NP problem. As we said in the beginning, the class P informally captures the problems we can solve efficiently on a computer, and the class NP captures the problems whose answers we can verify efficiently on a computer. Our experience with finding a clique in a graph suggests that these two classes are not the same. Cliques are hard to find, but they are easy to check. Intuitively, solving a difficult problem should be harder than just checking a solution. Nevertheless, no one has been able to prove that P is not equal to NP. Whether these two classes are equivalent is known as the P versus NP question, and is the most important problem in theoretical computer science today, if not in all of mathematics. We'll discuss the full implications of the question in a later lecture, but for now, I'll just mention that in the year 2000, the Clay Mathematics Institute named the P versus NP problem as one of the 7 most important open questions in mathematics and has offered a $1 million bounty for a proof that determines whether or not P equals NP. Fame and fortune await the person who settles the P versus NP problem, but many have tried and failed. Next class, we look at the NP complete problems, the hardest problems in NP.